Hello and welcome to KG3 Video Test 1. My name's Trevor. What's your name?
My name is
Kang Ha. Kang Ha, how are you today?
I'm happy.
Good. And how are you in this picture?
Hungry.
Yeah, I'm hungry. What about this one?
It's sad.
It's sad. This one?
It's cold.
It's cold. How about here?
Okay.
Okay. And this one?
I'm great.
Hey, how old are you?
I'm 7 years old.
Wow, very old. Now, what color do you like?
I like purple.
Purple. What's purple in this picture?
It's cat.
What's green in this picture?
It's frog.
Yeah, can you say it's a green frog? Like,
it's a green frog.
What's brown?
It's a brown bear.
It's a brown bear. What's blue?
It's a blue horse.
It's a blue horse and it's a blue dress. What's black? It's a black sheep, right? How about yellow?
It's a yellow duck.
Yummy. It's a yummy yellow duck. Good. What about red?
Red.
What's red in the picture?
It's a red bird.
It's a red bird. Very good. Very good. Okay. Where is he? Let's say it in a sentence. So we say, he's the box. Where is he? Okay, where is he in this one? He's the box. What's this? You know?
In the box.
In, right, so let's say he's in the box.
He's in the box.
Okay, where is he here? He's, remember our prepositions? Where's the monkey? Where's the monkey? No? Okay, so this one, he's on the box. Where's this one?
It's behind the box.
No, not behind the box. He's over the box. He's, starts with a U. Under the box. Good job. He's under the box. Where's he here? He's behind the box. What about here? No. He's in front of the box. Okay, what about this one? He's next to the box. Okay, so we have to work on your prepositions. All right, let's look at some people. What about this person? Young or old? Young or old? Is he young or is he old? You are young, I am old. Is he young or is he old? I don't know. Okay. What about this lady? Is she young or old?
Young or old.
Okay, you don't understand. Okay. How does she look?
I'm sad.
She's sad. Okay, how does she look?
I'm happy.
She's happy. Okay. Does she have long hair or short hair? Understand that one too. All right, now we have some pictures. It's getting really hot. We have some pictures of fruit and vegetables. And we have 10 pictures. I'm going to say the number. I want you to say what it is and is it a fruit or a vegetable? Okay? Number one.
It's onion.
Onion. Is onion a fruit or a vegetable?
Vegetable.
Okay, good. Number five. Banana. Is a banana a fruit or a vegetable?
Fruit.
A fruit. Good. Number six.
Potato.
Potato. Good. What do you think? Fruit or vegetable?
Vegetable.
Vegetable, good. Number eight.
Strawberry.
It's a strawberry, right. Is it a fruit or a vegetable?
Fruit.
Fruit, good. How about number four?
Carrots.
Carrots, are they fruits or vegetables?
Vegetables.
Good. Seven?
It's lemon.
And what color is the lemon?
It's yellow.
And is it a fruit or a vegetable?
Fruit.
It's a fruit, right. Good, good. What about number three?
It's mushroom.
Mushrooms, good. Fruit or vegetable?
Vegetable.
Good job. Okay, number nine.
It's pea.
Peas. Peas are fruit or vegetable?
Vegetable.
Good job. Okay, very good. Let's talk about some time. What is the time here?
It's 3 o'clock.
Good. What about here?
It's 5 o'clock.
And in this clock?
It's 9 o'clock.
Good. And in this
one? 1 o'clock.
Very good. Okay, excellent. Now we're going to do some counting and spelling next. So can you do this counting, please?
10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20.
Very good. Okay, excellent. And let's skip over here and let's do some more things. Let's get it very good. All right, let's try it out.
444.
Right, wow, lucky number right off the bat, 444.
164.
Good. How about this one?
200.
Very good. One more.
It's 189.
Very good. Okay, let's have a look at some more things we need to do today about the spelling. The spelling. I can't seem to find